From the University of California at Davis, this is NewsWatch.
With far fewer veterinary medicine schools in the country than medical teaching facilities, the competition to get into vet school is rigorous. And for some students who are disadvantaged, the challenges are even greater.
People are very diverse and they have different challenges and different ways they've grown up, and everybody should be able to have access to this and be able to say, I want to be a veterinarian, and that's possible for me, regardless of how much money I have or my social circumstances or learning disabilities.
Bison is serving as this year's program coordinator, and for 22 years, UC Davis has given prospective vet students a helping hand. Lauren Rodriguez, a student at Colorado College, says the big hurdle for her will be the financial burden, but this summer's program has given her the encouragement she's needed to become a veterinarian.
Going into this program, I sort of had a more limited view of all the different things that you could do in the field, and just being in the different clinics, and especially all the lectures from the doctors that we've had in the afternoons, I've gotten a big scope of everything you can do, animal rescue to fish. I had no idea that you perform surgery on fish.
About 50% of the students who participate in this program actually get accepted to one of the 27 veterinary schools in the country. Paul Fotenauer reporting from UC Davis.
For more information, please log on to broadcast.ucdavis.edu.